there's a want and there's a need. There's a history between girls like her and guys like me, cowboys and angels. I've got boots and she's got wings. I'm hell on wheels and she's heavenly. I'd die for her and she lives for me. Cowboys and angels. We ride side by side. A cloud of dust, a ray of light. My touch is a temptation. Her kiss is my salvation.
Streets of Toronto or outside anywhere else in this good creation, and not be so afraid, because she knows that she is protected by her tall, handsome partner.
Path crossed mine, accident or grand design. Oh, maybe God just kind of lies. Cowboys and angels, we ride side by side. A cloud of dust, her kiss is my salvation. She's sweet, I'm wild for dangerous. Cowboys and angels. History between girls like you and guys like me, cowboys and angels, cowboys and angels.
And in what month this clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
I just gotta hear that again. Can you hear me? First of all, thank you so much for joining us on this special, not day, but weekend. Absolutely amazing. We are very excited for this next chapter, this new chapter in our lives.
Now, I just want to say a few words about Lisa. So, I can remember the first time when I met Lisa. I knew I found my person. She is without a doubt my inspiration. Someone who challenges me not only to be better and do better, but someone who imbues me with the ability to be more compassionate and caring. She's helped me realize my purpose in life and has changed my life in more ways than I could ever think before. All that I am, I owe to her, except the aforementioned neurotic parts. Those are all me. I'm here today.
I remember the first time I spoke to Cody. We actually met on a dating app, OkCupid Works People. Also, shout out to Hunter and Caroline, who was at their wedding, but I decided to go on the app. And Cody offered to call me, and I was really nervous thinking, what am I going to say to someone I never met before? But what I expected to be a short exchange of niceties turned into a 2.5 hour long conversation about life, movies, politics, and everything in between. And from that day, I knew I met someone special. I met a friend, full person, not to mention the most handsome man. Thank you for all that you have done to make our life and this weekend so special, and thank you for loving me so well. Love you.
Well, we're going to have our first dance, and I just want to say that this record is the first song we ever danced to as an album. Lisa was stunningly beautiful yesterday. She's even more beautiful today. She's even more beautiful every day that I see her from the moment we first danced.
Cause there's you and me and all of the people. people with nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes up from you.
We are truly blessed. We are so happy for Cody and Belize. And the thing is, everyone joined in, everyone was friendly, and everyone became family in the moments of this reception and throughout the wedding ceremony also.
It's been an incredible day.
Yes,
it has. You guys pulled it off.
You did a fabulous, fabulous job, guys. It's just amazing. Just amazing.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Yes.
Because I think it's great.
I think you guys are really on, like, there's not much I can say.
I'm a real fan. Who would have thought that a brunch, you know, at a brunch reception we'd end up dancing, but that's been a highlight for me to be able to sort of let loose. And I think they did such a fantastic job planning and organizing this, right?
You guys are the best. Mm-hmm. We love you.
We love you.
And of course, the best advice, invite us over all the time.
All the time.
We'll hang out with you all the time. We promise.
Yes.
Just love each other and forgive each other. And Elise always laugh at Cody's jokes, even though they're really cheesy sometimes. He means well.
Yeah, it's not my area of expertise, but Cody's very easy to get along with, so I don't think Elise will have any problems.
To Vanj, listen to your mom. Cody, listen. You know what? Just love each other, respect each other, trust each other, and as long as you do that, you will have a lifetime of happiness.
Thank you. We wish you all the best. We love you very much.
Love you so much.
And we're very, very proud of both of you.
Yes,
and welcome to the family, Elise.
Yes.
Bless you.
Love you.
Congratulations. We love you guys.
Yeah, we love you. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you.